look, it's you are synonymous with style. You are actually, you've been dubbed one of India's most stylish filmmakers. Would you agree?
I really don't know, in the sense I was always aspiring to style. I was always trying to be stylish.
Well, I can say that style is omnipresent in your work, in your films, whether it's Gangs of Wasseypur, even though it's about the underworld, or whether it's The Lovely Masaan. It is just, they're all style, infused with style. So what do you really, how do you really bring style, or how do you really incorporate style to your work, to your stories?
No, it's really like, you know, you don't realize it, that when you become a kind of a style statement, when you become fashionable.
Yes.
Like for me, I have always felt a lack of style when I was growing up. Like, you know,
maybe that's what made you unique.
Yeah, and in the sense that, you know, always growing up wearing like one, just that one Bata shoe, white canvas shoe. And I thought the style came from shoes. So I got a shoe fetish later on in life. And then you think style probably comes from these jackets and suits and things. And then you realize style comes from within you.
Yes, and absolutely. Well said.
It always comes from when somebody else, like, you know, comes and tells you that you're so cool. And you're like, acha? And you start looking at your dress and it's not really about your dress.
Well, as an aspiring actor, I can tell you that you're an extremely stylish filmmaker. Extremely.
Thank
and
you
an
so
extremely
much,
stylish human being.
Hi, everybody. I'm Shah Rukh Khan. And, watch me only on Facebook.com/businessofcinema.